Reminds me of me grinding Astro Creator back in the day. There, the Bane challenge
Commander,
was
I could
dealing
use a
with
hand over
noobs.
here. I'm getting hit pretty hard.
Wait, how do you start this? Do we have enough to go Ross?
No, 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 definitely not.
But enough to go there too, I guess.
I wouldn't. I would go for the Hydro first. Me too, but that's been a while.
Yeah, I remember I was not able to get the maxes at the bottom. I was ignoring the bottom ones. Why does spacebar not select my factory? It's like a town center, right?
Yeah, it takes me. I want to ping with my hotkey from 8 now. It's a bit confusing.
Oh, you can change that one. We have normal starting time.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Oh. That's maybe somebody pressed the key. Shortcut. Haven't seen that happen before yet, so. Yeah, see? Somebody's pressing some keys.
That's nice. Where did that menu come from?
Shift F3 is that one.
Is that that's added via mod?
No. Map script.
Oh, nice. How do you get rid of it?
It disappears in 8 seconds.
Always wanted that for survival versus, especially.
Well, now you
used to not be possible via map script, I think.
It took me quite a while to figure out how to get there, but now I know it. It was super easy.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
get some reinforcements, I think. Well, no, it's likely the other player that gets it.
Commander under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this up.
Dark Rat is already dying. Good that he got some under units. Come on, build.
Seems easier than I remember, though.
Well, that's because we play with four commanders.
I think we also played with four. But I guess different settings.
I haven't changed at the start. I didn't really change anything, so. Dark Rat is really having a bad time.
Do we have some... Like, I remember Arty used to come very quickly. That was kind of late. It's easy to have to do that.
Yeah, that is because of the four commanders. We never really played a lot with four commanders. Except with Total Mayhem on, and then we... just waited to the first for when the first part of this survival was over.
The difficulty is not helping to Dark Red. He's still on, he hasn't upgraded his core max.
Nothing, no. He finally made his T2 PGM. Still doesn't have his hydro, though.
Not sure what he needs T2 PGM for the T2 complex.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
So the air is really doing much. Maybe I'm just misremembering.
Commander under attack.
You are.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
So, oh, you're the noob to my left.
Yep.
Ah, that is scary. It's a trash talk also.
Commander under attack.
You are an abomination.
Awesome.
I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
I don't think I'll be able to stop that. If I look at the direction, it will go up and then. Maybe if I can
Looks
get
like
some more PDs up.
Something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear
detonations.
Just need
some units to spam in front
waves.
Of it, kinda.
No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. All out.
Let's see. Double overcharge, maybe.
Under attack.
Wow, that overcharge missed. What?
Yeah.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Well, I hope you are playing a good game. Because I don't think I will be able to make SMTs this time.
Strategic launch detected.
Is that us?
You need to listen at the dialogue. The town to the northeast is dying. It's not us. Just a reminder.
Where are my reinforcements?
Sure, motherfucker.
Roger. HQ out.
able to get at it. I got experimental left in my front base. Mobile units is good anyways, because then you can use them against the boss. So maybe go for a T3 land pack.
I have one. What would you give a person?
Percy or Brix.
I guess Brix work better. Let's put up his stack here again. Also go for some the boss though. No, not more boss. That was like on both worms.
Oh, I thought all the way around.
Energy don't
Yeah, that I don't have. Yeah, sure. Where's your factory? Where's your base? Oh, there. No, I'm full. I need energy. Gray is almost dead now. You need to go defend in the mid with support commanders. Don't you have support commanders yet?
No.
Well, we can. Now,
the order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
Me again, I think.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
That's
where are my reinforcements?
Good.
Roger. HQ out.
Guild is down already. Ugh. Good, good.
Your shields are.
Yeah, look. Not sure we can stop that. Not here at least. Oh, what a shitty game this time. Range on that shield disruptor. My ravagers are chewing slowly at it now. Are so many units incoming anyways. So minus 140 continuously. I only have my core maxes left, not all RT3 yet. And the boss is only halfway down. It's almost regenning faster then. And so many DMLs now. Looks like my base is now gonna go
under attack.
Also,
what?
Air is also incoming now at the same time. That's the end of me. Only 8,000 left. Oh shit, that's the beach, yeah.
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over
you
yet.
Got this, right?
It is down, yes. At a high cost. Destroyers now. Killing the last of my base.
That's the one that's basically gone.
Looks like it.
And it has its ASU standing next to the defense objects.
Looks like he is behind, right? Gray, the...
Robo. I'm disconnecting from Robo.
For me, it looks to be Gray, but...
I'm looking at the Vasinkop. So me and Mental have some income, and then three people have seven combined. Well, there's a reclaim.
There is indeed, but I don't even have power to use the reclaim.
I can give you some stuff.
Well, somebody needs to leave at least for this game to continue. I'll be right back. Back. Oh, did people leave?
Yeah.
Alright, so what are this?
So,
entropy 400k reduced, and I only 100.
Oh shit.
Commander under attack.
Oh,
it's
you. It's the
Ooh. It hurts.
Yeah,
like
no power, man. Chammer to SKC.
Thank you. I first need to overcharge if possible. Come on.
Roger. HQ out.
Oh, that one's almost dead. Come on. No, keep moving. I was trying to attach T3 transports together to make it look a bit nice, but when you do unload, everything gets unloaded, also the transports that are forced onto the other transports. There are another commander ghost. I wonder if I coded this part in that if people left, to who the fat boys go. Shit, fat boys are in the control of the dark red. That's fucked.
Boys.
Nah, the boss will be here in a minute, something like that. So then we need two SMDs loaded at least. I got one on 70%, but yeah, no boss at all. No. No, definitely not.
Fury of the Order.
Left side.
That's the boss?
Yeah, and boss.
It always comes to you, that's... Well, I almost have a...
No, maybe if we had two or three Megas and those two bad boys under our control, then maybe?
I see it! Commander,
also, I don't know if we have SMDs loaded. I see
one that's been there in a while. From mental.
Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
Mine is 90%, I think. What? We had a... nice! We won! That one failed. We got lucky.
So any... I really need spam, otherwise make up of stuff. I don't have the moss.
I do have some. Look. There. A whopping 155. Could sacrifice my ACUs. That's spam also, right?
Yeah, that's true. It has a... increased GC beam, right?
Yes, it also has a longer beam. Loaded this time.
My eyes are being
close. It didn't even damage it, my explosion.
Oh, so Mega's outrage is the beam, or the Kakana from the side. Right, what happened with the nukes?
Apparently, we killed them. I think Metal had some more loaded.
Almost nothing left. Take him out.
Yeah. Now it will regen about to half again. So, yeah. Game stops, it should show the stats. Oh, that's buggy, no. Wise, no.
Shemmer kills 900. It's actually more than this other two.
Yeah. Considering that I didn't have anything left anymore. Reclaim. That's nice entropy.
Mantle was bottom right, right?
Yeah,
well, at some point I had the impression that less shit was coming from that side, but I guess he was just doing stuff.
The beautiful boss, still half HP.
So, not much longer after this is the effect, right?
It, when you kill it.
Oh, okay.
That's the...
I actually almost had it.
And now I made the effect on the right side. I don't think you will see that on your main screen, on your right screen likely, that there will be a dialogue box with that it's an optional recall and that you can play on. And that you need to move all commanders to the recalls point. And I also made a decal there now, so it will, it is a bit more clear where you need to go. Because I often saw people that didn't know what to do at that point.
Yeah, I don't see, like, on the right side, you said?
Yeah, but you cannot see it now when the recall is there. Then a dialogue box shows on the right side of the screen, but that's likely for you on your other monitor, I think. When that happens. So you cannot select screens to show certain stuff.